Once again in this video, you will not see me, but I wanted to discuss a key that's on your keyboard that you're probably sitting there going, what in the heck is this? Well, you actually have a key that says print screen, and directly underneath it, it says system request. Now you say, well, what do we use this for? Well, the print screen actually takes a picture of your what's displayed on your screen, so that you could actually you could take a picture of it and you could put it in Microsoft Paint and save it as a JPEG file and send it to somebody else and say, hey, this is how my computer screen looked at the time I pressed that button. Which becomes kind of useful if you're trying to diagnose and repair your computer. But what about system request, which is the second part? This is something I'd rather a lot of people not mess with. This is similar to when you hold down Control, Alt, and Delete. So it would be if your system completely froze up and you could do absolutely nothing. Now, in Windows Vista, you press down Control, Alt, and Delete. This will bring up your Task Manager. But this was kind of a special type of Control, Alt, Delete that I'd like for people not to mess with. To activate it, you would hold down your Alt key and then hit System Request. But like I said, I'd rather you not hold down your Alt key and hit that button, because I'm not really sure exactly what it's going to do. It would free up your system, but I don't know if it would make your Windows crash or whatever. It's just something you don't want to be playing with. Unless you really know what you're doing, don't play with it. On this part, I do welcome any feedback. Any computer programmers out there that can tell me more details about the system request, I welcome it. And I'd love to hear from you. I will discuss more computer topics in a future video, so stay tuned.